Okay, I'm going beta. Where did that interceptor go?
Oh, well, no one's at alpha.
Somebody went gamma by accident. How do you do that? Jesus.
Be bad. Be bad.
Very bad. Okay, so we're going to capture this, and then I am going to boost all of us down to the middle one.
I'm going to head to the middle one.
You are? Alright, I'm going to give this ranger the right of his life then. Or you know.
Not.
No, wait, there he goes. Bye! Okay, we got the Akula, or we got the Raider, and we got a Disruptor. This is an interesting combo. Activate the torpedo! Yeah! Hit him! Oh, freaking torpedo is amazing when it actually hits. That Raider's not gonna last long. I'm a very effective hard counter to the Raider because I can follow him easily. Unfortunately, the Disruptor is helping him. Can you kill the Disruptor? I've got the Raider preoccupied.
I'm at half health right now.
I can't help you. Oh, they got an Enforcer. Okay, that explains
enforcer.
It.
Yeah, the Enforcer. I might be done.
I'm coming! Yeah, you're dead. Ow.
Out of range would be good.
How am I still alive? Holy crap. Thank God for an engineer and a repair specialist at the same time. Oh, damn it. He got me with a parting shot. You got a chance to kill that guy. Get him. Oh, you can get him. You can catch him. Get him. In fact, I would suggest getting that that disruptor first. Never mind. I'll come and get him for you.
Fleet's offering a refit.
Yeah.
Not to take it.
The ranger is coming in as well.
Yes. No. Stay this way.
We have arrived.
Okay, I'll get that disruptor.
He's healed around.
Yeah, I'll get the disruptor. That the disruptor is honestly the more effective repair ship, if you ask me. I got it. Oh, he hit me with a disarm. It's all right.
Ow!
Oh, oh! He jumped into your face.
Upgrades awaiting. Close the course to the nearest station.
I should have hit myself in the purge field. What did I do?
Get us to the nearest station.
I got the disruptor. Disruptor's gonna go down. I got him. Yeah, you're almost dead. Come on. Got him. He's dead. Ah, you tried. It's okay. You were getting hit by an Enforcer. Those suckers are evil.
Fucking, I have like 100 health, dude. Almost had it.
Oh, yeah. Come on. I dare you to blink into me.
Reef's available. Take us in.
Hi! I was waiting for him to try and hit me with that Alpha Strike of his. They got a Watchman. I'm gonna go after him. That Watchman isn't paying attention. I'm gonna go after him.
Time to upgrade this old crate.
No, Whiterun, don't die! Don't die, my friend! Unfortunately, the Equalizer is actually kind of slow when you're not using your boost gate.
Yo, Protector. Is that a Protector? No, it's Hildren.
Oh, no! I'm gonna jump home and then I'm gonna come right back.
Move to station, we need that upgrade.
Yep, coming right back, I just needed to upgrade. Plus, I was behind lines.
We've reached assigned coords.
Let's go for attack, shall we? Careful now. Yep, get the hell away from him. You don't want to get close to that enforcer.
Oh, please, not like this! Not like this!
We're back up. Time for some payback.
Oh, I love you.
Yes, you do! This is the best ship, man. It's not like those other blink ships that can just, you know, get away on their own. It can actually help friendlies. Problem is that enforcer's... Yep, there he goes. He's gonna hit you in the face now. That's fine, though.
This
yeah, that's fine. We got him where we want him. We got him where we want him. Just hit him. His armor's damaged and he's out of support. Get him.
Okay, really? Did that miss? That missed. Yeah, hit him.
No! Kill him! Kill him! No! Ah! Friggin' forces, man. I mean, what are you gonna do? I can get him. I can get him. I just need to come around. Why am I so hard to maneuver? Okay. This is the one thing I don't like about smart guns. They just are so hard to use. Finally, I got him.
They're pretty weak, too.
It's not that they're weak, they're just low velocity and their tracking sucks. Other than that, they're pretty good.
If they're being smart, they're pretty dumb.
Problem is, the Equalizer is just... it doesn't turn very quickly. It's fast in a straight line, but it has issues when it's trying to turn. Oh, hello, their watchman's here. I'm gonna go after him.
Come on, let's go pick up those upgrades.
Yes!
Yes! Kill the watchman! Kill him! Oh, he's gonna get away. It's okay.
Oh my gosh, 2,000 damage.
It's okay. He got away. Kill the disruptor. He's a bigger target. Kill him first.
Please die. Please die. Please die.
He's starting to repair himself. No! Get back here, you! Oh, you're not gonna get away from me. He might actually get away from me because this raider is hurting me bad.
Yeah,
I gotta leave. Ah, freaking disruptor got me with a parting shot. Took too long.
Oh my god, the raider is so annoying.
Yeah, it is. This is why I like the ship.
Okay, I actually can't do anything about this.
No, you can't.
I die.
Well, the Raider's a good ship. It pokes. It keeps poking at you. That's what it does. And it's really good at it. And...
jump set.
Yeah, we need to go in at the same time.
Honestly, there's three. It's three versus two.
Well, yeah, there are three of us. What I need to do is I need to start going after the Disruptor more. You probably need to distract whatever ship's trying to kill me as I go for the Disruptor, and... yeah. There we go,
I'm gonna
utility.
Go assisted Alpha.
Alright. I'll just sit here and... that or I could try backcapping. I gotta wait until they try to, I'm gonna wait until they try moving a bit further up Beta, and then I'm gonna try and backcap them. Inky. Both Inky.
My map's broken. We're good.
Remember, certain ships have jamming effects.
Oh, my teammate just left. That's good.
Isn't that nice? The nice thing about Sentinels is that you can get the hell out of there when your teammate decides to ditch you like that. gonna start back capping them so hard. Oh, except there's an enforcer back here. That's a big surprise.
An overseer? Oh, God damn.
Now we can hit them hard. So hit them.
What are you doing, enforcer? Hi! Oh, that's right, because the invisible wall in space blocks me. That's nice. Alright. I'm gonna start back capping these guys. Ada's getting completely overrun.
Who's I don't know if you want to do that, Mr. Interceptor.
Wait, they have an interceptor as well?
No.
Okay, yeah. Come on. Ah, Ferg has the right idea, but he's outnumbered. Makes me sad when that happens.
I'm gonna make this as simple as possible. Ships. This station. Capture. Capiche? Hands to boarding stations, hands to boarding stations.
Hey, you guys don't like that I'm back capping you, do you? Eh. Got him. Freaking Disruptor's dead. We're gonna be Disruptor free when we try to take Gamma.
Oh shit, I gotta go to Gamma.
Yeah, we do. I'm just capturing more mining stations before I jump in. Because the more mining stations we have, the bigger advantage we have. Fortunately, two of them are respawning. We have a chance. They only have the Raider, the Destroyer. I didn't even realize I had one. The guy must have been an Alpha this whole time. Okay, it looks like you guys have got Gamma. I'm just gonna keep back capping mining stations here. Awesome. Now I can actually move. Alright, I'm going to Alpha.
Destination confirmed. Drive is speeding up.
You do know about the trick when you're changing lanes rapidly to use jump home and then jump to the lane that you want, right? I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory, but... Yeah! Broom! You tried. And that's a Destroyer. Oh, he's got the Ares skin. Damn, that's a... Yeah, I have the Ares skin as well. I love the look of... They did a really good job with the skins. I gotta say. I'm gonna start picking at him with my health leech as soon as I capture this. Oh, hello.
Yeah,
that is a Disruptor, and he is my number one public enemy now.
Blinking son of a bitch.
Ah, freaking Disruptor jumped out of me. I hate that blink to target he has. Watch out, Disruptor's still alive.
I think it's best we leave.
Yeah, it probably is. The Raider's coming after us. Raider. You might want to try flanking that Raider. There we go.
You are ready to go.
Okay, where's that Disruptor? Where'd he go? There he is! Come here, you little bastard. Public enemy number one! Come here, you.
We're losing our base.
No, they're just in there. We're not losing it yet. Disruptor's dead, by the way.
Commander, why are you like module availabilities?
Yeah.
Kill the raider. Kill the raider. Ah, he's starting. Yeah. Get him. Bye! I love that. It's like jerking the rug out from underneath somebody. He thinks he's got me, and then suddenly you're gone. Torpedo! That was nice. That was really well played. Turn around. We need to capture. Or not. Never mind.
Take control of the station.
My station. After this, I'm gonna jump back to main and I'm gonna head to beta. You know, it's funny. It's kind of an ironic thing. The Equalizer is all about mobility, but the ship itself is not very mobile. It just doesn't have much in the way of turning speed. Let alone forward speed. I mean, it's just a slow ship.
Good work. Station's ours.
That's fine. There's only one guy in the base. What I really can't wait to get, though, is the Raven. I want that ship so bad, because what you can do with it is suck the energy out of an enemy ship and then hit them with an overcharge beam, and it just absolutely devastates ships. It's the added bonus of sucking them dry so they can't actually do anything with their energy. Really helps against the support ships, and then basically alpha striking them with really nice beam. The missiles are just a bonus.
Get
so
fucked up.
I said my brain was available. You did a mistake and left for a suggestion.
Torpedoes away, y'all! Freaking disruptors, hate them so much.
Right now we're ready for a fight.
Die! There we go. Where's the disruptor? I want to kill him. Where is he? There you are. Come here, you. The Disruptor, loved by everyone and hated by everyone. It just depends on which side you're on. Actually, I should say Fleet Auxiliaries in general. Either the Corvette or the Disruptor. It doesn't matter. No. You don't leave. You don't leave. No, maybe you do leave. Okay, yeah, he does leave. Damn it.
They jumped. No signal.
Which lane are you in? Alpha? Yeah, you're in Alpha. We're doing good on the mining station front. They used to have the lead, but now we've got it.
Oh, Gamma.
Yep, looks like Gamma time.
Jump set. Keep us out of combat.
Oh no, it's an asteroid! Not anymore. What ship to poke? Disruptor needs poking.
Corrupted the defenses.
There you are, come here.
System trajectory green across.
I'm hitting the disruptor with everything I got. Unfortunately, that isn't much. The Equalizer doesn't have much in the way of weapons.
Does your village know its idiots missing?
The Raider wants me.
They've lost power to their engine.
Ooh, that observer wants me all right.
Raider's jumping out.
Yep, observer's trying to jump too. He's or not the observer. Freaking watchman.
Yo, focus destroyer. Focus destroyer.
Yeah. Well, he's dead. Oh, he's so dead.
Yeah, we need to finish him off.
There you go. And he said, that's the way to do it. Alright, I am going to Alpha.
Are we captive?
Yep, we got it.
Relocation complete. All systems green.
Where are you? There you are. Problem is, you get the lead foot with that boost, and then you suddenly can't turn.
Yeah, I know, right? And you can't stop either, so you just run directly into things.
It's just like, oh, we're going! There's no stopping the pain train. Hey, Skullker, you have a need for something?
Memes!
Need for speed! Unfortunately, a game
Watchmen,
that has
Watchmen.
Fallen from grace. He's already jumping out, you're not gonna get him. Oh, damn it. Hey, yeah.
Going.
We've got such a huge mining station lead on him right now. We're pretty good.
Base, you wanna go base?
Hey, oh, hey, Disruptor, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. It needs to die.
I'm just there.
Oh, and if he hits you with if he tries to hit you with a disarm or something, I can purge that from your system. Yeah, I hit him with a torpedo.
Oh, get wrecked.
I didn't even like Capri Sun that much when I was a kid. Alright, let's go ahead and head to the base. Let's go for their base.
Keep us out of combat.
There's only three ships there, let's get them. We got here right when he dies. Hit the charge generator so we want to make sure we're able to get it in the future. We're gonna want to jump out of here pretty quick. If you stick close to me, I can hit you with a jump gate, and then we can get out of here. When now is probably a good time to actually get out of here in a second.
I suggest now.
Yeah, now's a good time. Now's a good time. If you hit that boost gate, yeah, there you go. And that is how you do that. Beta. We still own all of Alpha.
Drive is spinning up. Defenses are down.
We finished repairs. Ship at 100%.
We have arrived.
Actually, I should say it a different way. The Equalizer is really good for hit and run tactics. It doesn't turn, but it gets the hell out of a dodge really quick. Okay, we got a Disruptor. Oh, this is gonna be a fight. Looks like the Disruptor's my thing.
Well, I don't know about this. I don't know about this.
Nope, this is our thing. We're doing it. Yeah, that's right. Mr. Capri Sun.
I'm on the radar.
I have fructose corn syrup. It's your failing. Disruptor's almost dead. Disruptor's dead, I'm getting hell out. Bye! Disruptor is dead, it's a fair fight now.
Watchman.
Yeah, Watchman's running. Hit the Disruptor, or not the Disruptor, Destroyer. Gamma in 60 seconds, we've got... Look at this, it's not even a fair fight, this Destroyer's getting hammered.
Force is in next to you, you're right.
Kill the Destroyer first. Actually... No, hit the Destroyer. It's, top armor's gone.
Hit him.
Ow. I'm out. I gotta get out.
Get out.
Oh, that Enforcer wants you.
Oh my god, ow.
Leave! Flee! You got him. Good job. Get the hell out now.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Ah, oh, freaking Watchman got you. It's okay. We actually that was kind of fair. I mean, we took out the destroyer. That's their main damage tank. Ow.
Two things booked out, they're on Gamma.
Yeah, we gotta go to Gamma.
Fleet-wide request, send some ships. We need to capture this location.
Attack. I'm hitting run. I'm going to Gamma in a moment. And now's a good time.
We are ready to jump.
Repairs completed.
Let's see, our adventure is getting absolutely wrecked. I'm going after that disruptor. Disruptor dies first, remember that. He jumped. Where'd he go? Ah, there he is. Disruptor's dead. I'm going after the Raider next. Oof. Sorry, I had to get out. That was too much fire for me.
I just did 3,000 damage with one rocket.
Yeah, that's what happens when you aim for damaged armor. The destroyer's back, but all we gotta do is kill that Raider now, and we got him. Got him.
Nice.
I've played Dreadnought. It's not nearly as good as this. I'm just gonna say that. I'm going after that Watchman. Watchman is jumping. Alright, we made him jump. We got it. Good job, dude.
Alright, we got Gamma.
Yeah, we did. Problem is, they jumped back to main. I'm going to Beta 1. No, I'm going Beta 1. I need to repair first. Damage.
Dude, two are dead.
Yeah, they are dead, but if I go in like this, I'm gonna get shot up and... Ugh. I'll jump in a moment. Seriously, you can probably kite them like that.
And I'm gonna go into Alpha.
Okay. Yeah, if you capture the Alpha station, that's good. Oh, that's nice.
We have control of the station.
Bye! That moment you swallow wrong.
Ow. We got two on base. I'm looking.
Yeah. I'm jumping in. Oh, never mind. I would jump. I am jumping to Gamma, and then I'm jumping in the main. Oh my, you swallow wrong. Yeah.
We've reached assigned coords.
Oh. All right, I'm jumping in.
We are
oh, excuse me.
Relocation complete. All systems green.
I need to help out our interceptor. He's getting hammered right now. Oh, disruptor. Never mind. VIP.
Very low disruptor. Went back.
Got him. Disruptor's dead. Our interceptor's gonna die. I'll help him. I'll deal with the enforcer though.
Get on the Raider.
Yeah, you're a good counter against the Raider. You're fast. Oh my god, the enforcer, my smart guns can't track him well enough. Enforcer's dead.
Great shot, tactical. That was one of the buildings.
I'm poking at the destroyer now. Never mind, their watchman's back. I need to get him. Oh, the watchman's gonna get me. I'm in open space and he has all the shots at me right now. Ow. Yeah, he's gonna get me.
Yeah, we're working on the base.
Yeah. The problem is the watchman's hurting me.
We've corrupted the defenses. Close into the queue.
We're actually moving it up. We're moving to capture it. Just stay in zone.
I'm hurting the watchman as much as I can, but the turrets are gonna get me. Ah. Ah, he got me. It's okay, we damaged the base.
Not only did we damage it.
Well, by damage I mean we captured part of it. I would suggest using the rail rockets against larger targets or stationary targets. A disruptor, you're probably gonna miss a lot. Or, Chris, you know what ship to go for.
A faith salvo is what that was.
Faith, it was gonna guide your shot. You might want to get out, you're the last ship alive. Oh, that was so close. You were so close to getting out.
Drive is spinning up. Defenses are down.
Well, that's good. We did that on Gamma 3. That's good. Wait, was that Gamma 4? I think that was 4, actually. By the way, I'd like to know where max upgrades for mining stations. We have 50,000 and they have 38. That's what we've been doing. We've just been back capping everything.
Let's head to Gamma. As possible. Ships, this station, capture. Capiche?
Oh my god, Skullker, look at how many captures I have on the Equalizer.
Wow.
That's what it does. That is what it does, and it does it very well. I'm going after the Disruptor.
Hello, people.
Target locked. Fire everything.
It's gotten deleted a bunch of times, so it can't lock it.
Ship's back at
100%. freaking... God damn it. Watchman's back, and I can't go after it because the Disruptor will just heal it. They're in our base. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come here, you.
We're losing energy to subsistence.
What's up?
Who goes there? Going after the Disruptor.
Heading back to base to contest.
Yes! Yes, it's dead!
I just would like to ask if you guys could fix the SWAT for link to download.
We can't, dude. We're not technicians. We don't do that.
If you guys can later talk with someone who can do this.
Skulker, do you know anybody?
And SR Donkey is the only one that can fix it, and he's not on, so.
Sorry.
Hands to boarding stations, hands to boarding stations. Commence station capture.
Skulker, this is our chance to get their main.
Yeah, we gotta finish it off.
Yeah, we got Gamma, we just need to go for their main now. I have a 13 second recharge on the boost gate. Time to go!
Jump set. Keep us out of combat.
Let's see. Target numero uno would be that disruptor. He is going to die.
They must be on capsules in this part.
However, I'm going to have to do a hit and run on them because I am now behind every single one of their ships and they all don't like me. Ah! That scalpel beam. Hi! Let's see, somebody help, somebody help. That would be you, Skullker. That enforcer is making you very unhappy, I'm sure.
I can, yeah, it's very, very unhappy.
That's fine, I'm helping you, I'm helping you. And that guy just hit you with a pair.
That's so helpful.
Good yeah, I know, right? The Venture's a good ship. Die! Die already! There we go. We got it.
Yeah!
Oh, that was a good map. That was a good match. Look at 19 captures. That's the Equalizer's job. It's just an annoying hit-and-run frigate. I really want to see how much XP and credits I got from that. It's weird. I try to turn down the music, but it stays at the same volume. I get the feeling that's just kind of a beta thing. How much did I get for that? So 2,655 bonus XP. I think that's a substantial amount. I mean, that totaled out in about 4,314 experience. Let's apply a booster, shall we?
I have 125 MR. What does that even... How does that even happen?
So I earned nearly 6,000 experience with that one game.
Yeah, I got...
That game was worth. That was very worth. I'm gonna apply a credit booster as well. That was a good match.